Hi everyone, welcome to Tungabhadra Networks. So a lot of people would like to know how CC cameras, how they set up in enterprise companies. So a lot of candidates also contacting me, hey, I have a CC camera business. I want to learn networking, for LAN level, I would like to learn, they're asking some kind of questions. Okay. So however, this is our office. We have plenty of CC cameras. We only set up our own cameras. Okay. If you see right here, show that here and outside as well there and here. Okay, we already set up, so the cameras are already set up and configured. So this is a new camera we are going to install, another location. However, I just want to show you one example here. So you will see a DVR, okay, where it can control all cameras, just like a Wi-Fi router. So once you configure the NVR, right, you can log into the NVR through web as well. So initially I logged in through, a HDMI cable. I set up NVR already. Everything is working fine. Okay, so this is a new camera. I'm going to connect to NVR. So not NVR. So that NVR is connected to a PoE switch because these cameras requires PoE. What is PoE? Power on Ethernet. Okay, so you will see a LAN cable, right? Yeah, you will see a LAN cable, right? Here, these cameras will get a power. You don't need to give additional power. So this LAN cable, from this LAN cable, you will get power supply as well as data. Okay, so I'm going to connect this new camera to PoE. That PoE is already connected to NVR, so that I can log in that NVR here in this web, and I will configure this new camera on live. Okay, follow me. So now this cable, right, it's a PoE switch here. If you see here, right, everyone here, can you zoom it please? So this is a PoE switch. Okay, this PoE switch will give you power as well as data. Okay, I have connected to this PoE switch to this camera, and this PoE switch again connected to NVR. Okay, so again the one of the LAN, right, this is a Wi-Fi device. This Wi-Fi device LAN link is connected to the PoE switch. Okay, so Wi-Fi device, NVR, cameras, all are connecting to PoE switch. Okay, so let's see now.
I have already configured NVR and I have given IP address is 0.200. So just log into this. I will show you once you log in, I will show you how to configure IP address into NVR as well. So I am going to log in. So this is the NVR. Once you log in, this is the NVR. Here you will see network, right? In network, you can give the IP address. Okay. Just give the IP address and enable the P2P to log in from your mobile phone as well. Enable P2P, very important. And give a static IP. Don't take dynamic. Okay. So give a static one only. Okay. Now, this is how NVR should be set up. Now, you need to add all the cameras in this NVR. So, to add all the cameras in this NVR, go to remote device. Now, these many cameras I have already configured. Some of them are offline. Yeah, because of the connection issue, I removed it actually.